We have turned gravity off and we have turned the horizontal velocity on, and we're going to hit play and we will see what the motion of the ball is. And we can see that as time goes on, this shows the location of the ball over equal time intervals, and that the velocity is constant in the horizontal direction, and the object covers the same distance every second that goes by.